Alrighty, welcome back, everybody. I'm gonna go, kill these zombies real quick just to make sure none of them are the mailman. But we're doing some lockbox work here, and, gonna do some side quests as well. Your wallet. I suppose we'll help him, help her first. Oh shit.
Almost got you.
It's about time. I was starting to think all my followers were bots. So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack.
What? Who are you?
Delay. I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, oh fuck!
Juicy flesh.
My video?
Hell yeah.
Zombies? Oh, don't tell me you're filming this.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send in to choppers to save our butts from LA.
I guess it could pressure the government to break quarantine and come rescue us.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate!
Hell yeah.
We up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Alright, I'll kill some zombies for your video. Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking meme, okay?
Then let's fucking
okay.
Blast some tunes, and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on two strikes.
Shit, I wish. Let's play that track.
Yeah.
What is up, Armada? It's your captain.
Oh my god, look.
Back at it again, and yo.
What?
You do not want to
right there.
Oh, yeah, I smoked that. Oh. That was the last good shit.
Oh no.
Oh wait.
How the fuck can we get back
maybe
up there?
I was subscribed to her.
Damn, I'm getting beat up.
Don't worry about your captain. My sweet loyal Armada. I've got the safest and best seat.
Oh, here's a thing right here.
What?
A weapon on the ground unless you can't get it.
Not trash.
Oh shit, she dodged it. I'm gonna bust out my new fire axe. Oh, he's ugly as fuck. What the fuck is happening?
Brass knuckles over here.
Yeah, you dead, bitch. Ooh. I thought I killed this one already.
Regroup, regroup.
Oh, miss. Oh, shit.
got that guy's eyes.
Two of six. Boots some brain beating butts off the roof.
Well, we have to kick them off. Like an eight.
Come on, get going.
There's one.
Helps when you read the directions. Alright, so last one.
I didn't do that. Ooh, riot gear guy.
Don't forget that my donations website, unlike these zombies, is still live. And
go for the limbs. Okay.
Yeah.
Can we just chop off their legs? Oh, you can. Dang.
Nice.
That was easy.
That's more like it. But we need to hit all demographics. You know what I'm talking about? My pack.
She wants to burn them. What? Yeah, subscribe. Big fat X only. She's annoying.
Big.
Shit, he's walking over here with a goddamn purpose.
Oh my god. Oh, I fell down.
Oh shit, are you serious?
Yeah.
Woo! Push me off! What the fuck?
I saw that.
Oh my god. Well, I'll just embrace death.
It's okay, he's dead now.
Nice. That was fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
Mop him up for some epic B-roll. Oh shit. Yes, ma'am.
Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live!
Yeah, that was pretty good, huh? But we did this to get rescued, right?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
There's a group of us holed up at Emma Jones. You can figure out how to, upload there.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Let's quit while we're ahead and still have our hands.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Well, see what we unlocked here. Get into primal scream therapy. Your war cry regains health and removes harmful status effects from your nearby squad members. Shatter defenses, flying kick, attacks, weaken zombies. I kind of like that Warcry one.
Do it.
Oh, I see. I have my own war cry, but I have a survivor one that boosts my teammate as well. So obviously, like you.
Yeah.
Alright, not bad. This motherfucker is wild. Get over your ugly bitch. Alright, there's a lockbox in here somewhere. Just got to find it. Need Brock's safe key. Anywhere. Go downstairs and see if I can find him. So this is a kind of annoying part, like, we have to wait till we find him or what?
It was like that in the last one.
shit. Oh, I found him. Holy shit. You're not gonna like this shit. Come get him. No, damn, he just ate that shit.
I know.
Fuck you, Brock. Fucking aim for the damn legs. Ah, fuck. Oh, he's dead. Oh, get your dumb bald ass out of here. Alright, I'm going up. Whoops. Let's see what Brock has.
There's a red box in here.
Brock gave me a guarding mace. Where's it at?
It's in the room that we just killed him.
Oh, in the gym?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, med kit. Oh yeah. Shitty club.
I got a fire axe.
Ooh, nice. Fits your character.
Yeah. Oh, I guess it's a tomahawk.
Oh, that's even better. I like that. Alright, let me look at the map real quick. There's one more lockbox we gotta do. Setting a waypoint to it. Oh, damn.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, that's right.
Dagger. Yeah. Oh.
I'll go for the legs.
Stunned him. I'll go high. Fucked him up.
Yeah, we did. I had a Bowie knife, but it's really bad.
Wait.
Yeah, let's beat these hoes up real quick.
I guess.
Oh, damn it. Here we go again. Beating the damn meat off you.
I know.
You don't want any part of this, zombie.
No, after that, they should have seen that.
I hate these shocking ones, they're nuts.
How did that happen?
Mailman's keys. Fucking, is there a mailman around here? I wanna know what's in that box. I feel like it's gonna be something good. You fighting a mailman? Nope.
I guess I'm doing that.
Chef's knife. Yeah, I wanna know what's in that.
Mailman's key, yeah. Shocking walker.
Get fucked up.
Oh,
got a battery. Let's go.
Okay. Fuck, ouch. Multiple cops. God damn it. Hey. Suppose I took the long way.
Michael?
Sam B, you see ya. Oh, here he is, I think, right?
Who, the traitor?
Take the stairs on the right. Okay. He's downstairs. There he is. Damn, that's Curtis.
It's a military axe, not a tomahawk.
Dope. You find Michael yet?
Who?
Supposed to be looking for Michael. Okay, no. Okay, where'd he say? He said. Ah.
Gotta be it.
Dude, I'm saying. God damn. You got 9 seconds to get your ass here.
Where'd you go?
To Michael's room.
Michael? Two. Hey! Oh, girl! And after everything he's done for her. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't!
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry, madrecita. Do you know where Michael is?
Gone. Out there!
Oh, perfect.
Nice.
He was a supporting lead. This, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Talk to me, where'd he go?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Seriously, what is up with these gringos? Emma acts like she's the biggest fucking star.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, lo siento. All right, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Emma needs her stupid hype man. He's not stupid. I've lost people. I'm not losing another.
I wonder if he would...
He's stupid.
He took his keys to his place in the hills.
I'll go right now.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I'll bring him back. You'll see. We're not leaving anyone behind. Even your crazy gringos. That's a promise, madrecita.
And I will pray for Michael.
Gracias.
Wow. Let's go get this motherfucker.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Anything new? Nothing new in the stove?
Nope.
Let's go get Michael.
Damn, I should have. Tell me if you see a crafting table, if you know us, if we're gonna pass one.
You're kind of next to one. It's inside this house somewhere. Oh, you discovered. Interesting. Okay. The lockbox is over here. I want to get this. It's out here and down the road. Okay. I'll get Michael after I get this lockbox.
Big guy.
How the fuck do I get it if it's over there? Alright, I'm coming to you. Zombies are exploding like crazy over here. Oh, damn. You will not treat me like that. God damn.
Hot box right here. Just had a med kit in there.
What is going on? I can't even fucking see. There's so much electricity happening. Oh shit! Damn, my balls are popping out of his head. Damn. Coach's car keys. Okay, that's good. We gotta find a coach car real quick.
I think I'm stuck. Oh, never mind.
Should be able to get something good if we got the coach's car keys. What would the coach be driving?
Duke.
I beat that guy and he stood up. Nice, okay. We need a goddamn fuse for this door.
I know. Horse.
Fuse. Let's see. There's like no fuse here. Could we get a fuse? God damn it, there's one right here. Lock door, fuse. Find a fuse to unlock it. Oh, that's what those are, I suppose.
What? Did you find one?
Maybe. No, I didn't find one. But on the map, you can look to see all this stuff. Seen the coach's car quite yet.
No, I don't think I have either.
Let's see.
Oh, here's a blueprint. Just lightweight, but looks like it's for guns.
Let me come to you real quick.
I'll be waiting.
Oh shit, I cannot jump up there. Why does this sound so creepy? Where are you?
It's in here. Right here?
Ah. Lightweight. Lightweight!
Here's a car. I don't think it's Coach's car.
Okay, I found it. It's to the right of the pool. So where the fuck are we at? We're right here. The coach's car is right there. So it is right down that street that I was pointing at. Down here. Whoa. Oh, he has no leg. an axe. Okay, look for like a black SUV. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Still need the goddamn mailman. Oh, shit, yeah.
Don't know exactly what happened.
Yeah, he like explodes. I don't understand it. It's annoying. And electric weapons don't work on the like elemental ones. Okay, gotta go one more road up. What? My fucking axe broke. Oh shit, he got chopped out. Alright, down this road. And there it is, that black SUV. Coach's car, a golf club.
They didn't get shit.
Yeah. Oh, really?
No.
Like, you couldn't open it, or?
No.
I wonder if we have to pick up the same key. That would suck. That's the coach's car. Oh, this is funny. Let's go get Michael.
Travel.
Alright, here goes nothing.